Have you heard all of the Packer songs that have been coming out lately?
There have been a lot.
Isn't it unbelievable?
They're some of the most frequently requested songs on 99.1 The Mix.
People are really embracing these songs, you know? They want them to be played on the radio.
Right now, two popular remakes. Madison-based Higher Education Records packerfies a song by Far East Movement. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a cheesehead. Like a cheesehead, like a cheesehead. And there's a remake of Wiz Khalifa's Black and Yellow. Show you what the real is. Green and yellow, green and yellow, green and yellow, green and yellow. We talked to Jay Bird, also known as Sam Freckman. Sam's family is originally from Wisconsin, but now lives in Atlanta. The 13-year-old joined us via Skype.
I'm kind of shy yet, but...
Which is hard to believe when you watch his video, but he says this is second nature. He's liked rap for as long as he can remember.
I've always liked Bone Thugs and Harmony, a lot of the Midwest rappers, and Ludacris.
Jay Bird is a diehard Packer fan, and the feeling might be mutual.
I was told, like, the whole Packer team has heard it. Maybe I should slow it
down. Never mind, we're not getting the moment down. And so has most of Wisconsin. Sunday's game could be the start of something big for the Packers and for Jay Bird.
You can tell the way he performs. Again, he's got the passion, he's got the looks, and it's a great song. He's a great rapper. I think he's gonna be huge. This might be his launching pad, this song. On my head, on the hoodie, on the field is green and yellow, green and yellow, green
and yellow, green and yellow. Jay Bird didn't know if Wiz Khalifa heard his song yet. In fact, he has. The rapper actually talked about it in a recent interview with Billboard magazine. Wiz Khalifa, by the way, is headlining at the rave tonight.